Hey, what's up, you guys? It's me, Shane Grady, and welcome back to my channel. Taylor Swift just dropped her Look What You Made Me Do music video, and the internet is exploding, and we're all left in the ashes just like, what happened? The internet might actually break. Like, literally. Wow. Talk about star power. Okay, so we are going to watch it. From what I can already tell, this video is about to fucking knock me on my ass. Damn. Oh, I'm scared. Alrighty, let's do this. Here lies Taylor Swift's reputation. Oh my! Oh, I'm terrified of her, oh god! I feel like if I don't dance along, she's gonna come through my computer and fucking kill me. Oh god. She is embracing the snake. Yep, and there's her teeth. Oh, she is so petty. Oh god, now she's robbing a bank. What is that? Oh god, she's got clones now. Wow, talk about symbolism, damn. Oh, it's old Taylor Swift trying to be saved in the apocalypse. She's multiplying!
What's with that bitch? Don't call me that. Yo, oh, stop acting like you're all nice. You are so fake. Oh, there she goes. Right with the yeah. Getting receipts. Gonna edit this later. I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative.
Well, that was an ending! Respect, Taylor. Respect. Okay, well, that was something. That was something. For some odd reason, now I have the chilling feeling that if you've ever said anything bad against Taylor Swift, she's gonna show up in the middle of the night at the end of your bed and drag you to hell. Holy crap, I'm scared of Taylor Swift now. Oh my gosh! That was an epic ending. I am going to give Taylor props because, damn, she literally just addressed everything anyone has ever said about her in this video, and damn. I don't know why I'm so nervous now. Like, I feel like she's, like, lurking around the corner. I have my own opinions about Taylor Swift, I'll be the first to admit. But this is a whole other realm. This Kanye and Taylor thing looks like it's far from over. I remember when everything happened in 2009 at the VMAs. Who would have thought that from that moment on, how much shit would go down between Taylor Swift and Kanye West? What is our world anymore? I don't know. I'm shook and scared. Oh gosh. Watch Taylor Swift run for president against Kanye West in 2020. And it'll be like Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton all over again. Wow. America, this is like, it's like a nightmare we can't wake up from, but all we can do is embrace it and enjoy the ride. I definitely underestimated Taylor Swift, and I'll be the first to admit it. Wow. Alright, you guys, well, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you're terrified of Taylor Swift. And don't forget to subscribe! Alright everyone, have a good life!